The Hiligaynons, or Ilonggos as they are commonly referred to, hail from the provinces of Iloilo, Negros Occidental, Capiz, Guimaras, and even some parts of Mindanao. Kilala ang mga Ilonggo sa kanilang pagiging malambing at malumanay sa pagsasalita. But make no mistake, as JC can testify, they're quite a force in the kitchen as well.
Ilonggo cuisine includes a wide array of culinary delights, and over the years, some dishes have become favorites across the archipelago. But if your knowledge of Ilonggo cuisine is limited to chicken and asal, Batchoy and Pancit Molo, nako, stick around because your culinary vocabulary is about to be expanded beyond the three aforementioned dishes.
Tama yan. Can you say kadyos?
Kadyos.
Kansi?
Kansi.
Pinamalhan?
Pinamalhan.
Oh, very good. Okay, Tambok's Chicken in Asal in Daly City, California prides itself in offering Ilonggo dishes that are genuinely namit.
Namit.
Rather than duplicates of the real thing. With us today is Tambok's manager, Joey Concha, himself, blue-blooded, true-blooded Ilonggo, together with his lucky charm, Gabriel Lachica. Welcome, guys.
Welcome.
Ang sarap ng pagkain.
Kanina pa itong namit na namit.
Ang sarap. So, well, si Joey is
true Ilonggo talaga.
Born and raised Ilonggo
born and
talaga.
Raised in Bacolod.
And Gabriel, did you grow up here in the U.S. or were you
no,
back and
I
forth?
Just came here 2 years ago.
Oh, wow. So you're really representing today. Wow.
He'll be managing the restaurant. So, Joey, for those that are not familiar with Ilonggo cuisine, how would you describe it? Because, you know, you have Bicolano food, you know, spicy, may gata, papangueño, may sarsa, you know, masabaw. What about Ilonggo?
Well, Ilonggo cuisine is very simple,
mm-hmm.
but really very tasty. Like, I guess you can judge for yourself.
Mm. My goodness.
I think we can testify. Actually, you know, speaking of simple but tasty, you know, inasal, it's so common, no? Ang daming version ng inasal or ang daming you know, different stores that sell it. I'm tasting yours right now. It's so delicious. Mm. What makes yours special?
Mm. Well, it's the technique that, how to go about it.
Mm-hmm.
It's not really something different, you know. But I've taught some people how to do it,
uh-huh.
and they accuse me that I'm not telling them the truth. But actually, it's just very simple.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, the Ilonggo cuisine is very simple, and mm-hmm. you see what you
that's
get.
That's the process. Wow. And yes. Let's not forget, the process
the
also toyo. Comes with
the sausawan. Okay. For someone who's unfamiliar with Ilonggo cuisine, how are you going to sell it? Like for me, hindi ako masyadong, forever Ilonggo.
Ilonggo cuisine is very simple, as I said, but very, very tasty. Mm-hmm. And it's a challenge to them.
Mm-hmm.
Because once they try it, I know they'll be coming back for more.
Mm-hmm. Correct. I had a classmate in college. He was German. So, you know, he sees this for the first time, the inasal, the garlic rice, and the toyo. It's like, how do you eat this? Ayun, hinasubukan niya one time.
Never went back.
He absolutely loves it. And it's a taste you look for. Like, you look for the pair of the garlic rice.
Yeah.
That's a pair. Uh-huh. The garlic rice, the chicken inasal, and this one.
And the salsa. They all have to come together.
They have to come together.
You mentioned earlier this was your favorite food, no?
Yeah.
What's your second favorite in this?
Batchoy.
Here. Oh, batchoy.
And this is a batchoy, correct?
Yeah.
Wow. What do you do for the restaurant?
Maybe on Saturday and Sunday I can work.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Like under the kitchen,
uh-huh.
like a dishwasher.
Wow! Well, I like that you take pride in your work. We'll give you tips later.
Joey, tell us what other dishes you brought for us today.
Well, this is kansi.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of the bolalo in Manila,
uh-huh.
but it's cooked differently.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see, it's very simple.
Ano po to?
It's nangka.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I see. Okay.
It looks like bulalo. It smells like bulalo. Does it taste like bulalo?
No, it's
You're
not.
You're about to find out.
You have to find out.
Ito yung kanina pang kinakain ni JC.
That's kalyos.
I love kalyos.
And this is
later.
The favorite of a lot of Ilonggos, the kadyos baboy and nangka.
Uh-huh. Okay. Tapos may beans din siya. Ano po yung beans?
Yes, that's the kadyos.
Ah, that's mm-hmm. a kadyos?
Yeah. It's okay. Black beans over here.
Ah, mm-hmm. okay.
Black beans.
So we will also sample
and
that.
All the ingredients you can find here, anything you need to make.
Oh, yeah, you have everything in America.
Mm.
Except yung manok dito mas malaki.
Yeah, yun lang.
Yun ang sali.
The giant. The giant.
Okay.
And this is our famous lengua estofado.
Lengua. Uh-huh. Favorite ni Lian. Ito.
And then this is the pata. I mean, not a lot of people has even seen that yet. But
yeah.
in Bacolod, it's really, really... Very
so, I'm assuming hindi
popular.
Siya crispy pata.
No, that's not crispy pata. That's cow's foot.
Ayun,
cow's foot. This is the hoofs.
That's the hoof.
That's the hoof. Yeah, the hoof.
We want the hoof. Okay.
Para siyang malakas.
And of course, the bat choy.
Ay, nako.
And then the inasal. Mm-hmm. And our famous a double plate and tapa.
Ang sarap.
And tapa. And well, the chicken inasal over here.
Ubus na.
What I love about a double flakes is you can literally put it on anything.
Yeah, this is, you can put it on anything.
Mm-hmm.
Breakfast, lunch, or dinner.
Wow. Adobo flakes forever. Kaya we're Adobo Nation. So why don't you tell us po where you can be found?
We are located at 950 King Drive, door number 104, mm-hmm. in Daly City, mm-hmm. California.
Mm-hmm. Kailan po yung grand opening?
We're running for September 29.
Okay. Okay. One day open na sila.
Okay. Wow. Go.
So guys, right.
Fantastic. Well, guys, if you're looking for that flavor of Bacolod or Iloilo that you miss so much, Daly City, California, nandyan lang yung hinahanap ninyo. Thank you very much, Joey.
Thank you, guys.
And Gabrielle.
Thank you.